Well, Jenny from the block has gotten married again. The couple, who began dating in 2002 and then split for 17 years, got married Saturday, July the 16th. This is Jennifer's fourth marriage. This is Ben's second marriage. I hope Jennifer finds her happy ever after. She's been searching and looking, and everybody deserves love. So they have finally tied a knot, and I hope it stick and stay. Congratulations, Jennifer and Ben Affleck. May you have many, many years of love.